Hello everyone, my name is Tara Young with the Carleton County Extension Service.
And I'm Emma Severins, the St. Louis County intern.
And today we are demonstrating how to take a forage sample on a dry, round hay bale.
It is important to get a representative sample of your forages so you can determine the nutritional value of these forages. To get this representative sample, you must follow these few steps.
Use a properly sharpened bale core sampler to reduce sampling error. An 18 to 24 inch long bale core sampler with a diameter of 3/4 inch wide. This ensures you get enough of a forage sample to submit it to the lab. Sampling without a bale core will result in an erroneous representation of stem versus leaf material. To get a representative sample, it is important to mix a minimum of 12 cores per lot. A lot is a group of bales that are expected to have similar nutrient composition. For example, all the bales from a single field harvested on the same day. After collecting the forage sample, place the cores in a clean plastic bag. It is important to label your bag properly with your name, location of the field you collected the sample from, and the date. Remove as much air as possible and seal the bag tightly. Vacuum sealing is highly recommended for samples that are unstable, being shipped long distances, or for an analysis susceptible to changes during fermentation. Another way to collect a forage sample is to take a sample from the forages after cutting them. Again, it is important to take a minimum of 12 forage samples per lot to get a representative sample of your forages. Going around your lot and picking up samples from different areas of that field will help to do this. You can also take a forage analysis from your growing forages by cutting a sample from your field. You will need a sharp scissors to do this. Take and cut a handful of forages at the length you would normally cut them for baling, which is about 3 inches from the ground. Take samples from different areas of your field to maintain that representative sample.
At the end of the day, it is important to analyze your forages for the economic viability of your cattle operations. If you have any questions about this process, please feel free to contact your local county extension agent.